Okie doke, Peter, coming back with round two. Here we go, man. One, two, three. I'll break one, two, and three now, and then we'll save four and five for the finale. I looked at the size of that file, and it was 900 raw megabytes, almost a full gig, but it got converted down to almost 300, 265. So that'll take a minute. The group break's actually still uploading, but after that's Anthony's ball, and then yours. Your round one, at least. I'm going to throw these things in. I didn't even open it. I don't know what they are. Poster of some sort. I'm going to throw them in with your cards. We off. Shiny. Hans. So I'm at Luke Skywalker. Or Mark Hamill. Oh, here's your hit. Oh, it's a colorful one, too. Check out that. That looks good. Hand-drawn. A lot of detail in that one. I like it. Let's see who did it. Sin Workman. Or Lynn Workman. Lynn Workman. One of one. They sleeve those, which is good, which is cool, because it keeps it protected. But I bet if people were selling these by the pack, people might be able to tell which one has the sleeve in it, which isn't good for selling them by the pack, which I don't. I only sell boxes, so it's not good for by the pack sales, because you could probably tell where a sleeve card would jet out of the side of the pack embossed. That dude. Yeppers. You betcha. Carrie Fisher. Shiny. Word. Okay. Chewbacca. Embossed card. Like a boss. That dude. Okay. That guy. Embossed. Okay. Yoda. I wonder if they have regular autographs in this. I think they usually have at least one per case in the old sets, but I can't remember. Oh, there's a gold. That's young Han Solo. I meant Luke Skywalker. Harrison again. New base. Samuel L. There's an embossed card. Okay. Box two. Young Annika, that guy, Chris.
few days. Gold card. Boba Fett. New base. Darth Vader embossed. Shiny. Oh, it looks like Peter pretty much the same cards over and over, so I haven't seen anything that jumps out to be different. Gold card. I'm waiting to see like a bright red one or something. Okay. Base. Embossed. Here it is. It's another color one. That's a really good looking one. Almost looks like a real picture. For real. Who is this? B. Laney. One of one. Isn't that good?
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's a good looking one right there. He did a really good job on that sketch. Embossed. Darth Vader. Chewbacca. And base. Okay. Base is starting to stack a little high, so I'm going to set these over there. Okay, next we'll do box number 3. Base. Base. Oh, that was an embossed card. Base. That card. Base. Embossed. Shiny foil card. Gold card, Boba Fett. Luke. Embossed card. Gary Fisher. New base. Spoil card. Have we got the... No, we haven't. How about I say, have we got the sketch code yet? No. Embossed. Harrison Porn. Here it is. Yeah, that one's pretty weak. You go from... you go from this to this. I don't even know what that is. Miller. Okay. Miller acted like he didn't care too much about his sketch. Yoda. Nice. Carrie. Base. And base. Okay. I'm gonna recap of this one. Go for the best one first. There you go. Just kidding. Miller. That one's really awesome. That one's really good too. So there you have it, Peter. Be right back with round 3, 4, and box 4 and 5. See ya.